You guys love it here?
You know, I really do.
No, I like it here too.
The weather's been a little bipolar, but I love it here. You should move up here.
I can't. I would love to, but I can't.
On your days off, just come up here and stay.
It'll probably be, I think, the most I could go for being away from home is probably once a month.
And you know, I love John. That's my nephew.
We all love John.
That's my nephew, yeah. But I miss you sometimes. And I you know, we good.
I wish he would we're do good it for the with soul. Me. I wish he would come with me or take breaks with me or take vacations.
Well, let's
with
do that.
Me.
Let's come.
But he's
John.
So into, you know, his routine, how he wants things, and being there for the kids, which I totally understand, which we've been doing
right.
The last several years. And I just miss family, and this is the closest I can get to family, and I can't go another year feeling like that. No lie, Uncle Buck can read my mind like nobody else. I had already been feeling it and wanting and thinking maybe to get a place in Atlanta. That'll be great for the kids to have somewhere to come to when they're out of school and more things to do. Atlanta is just a bigger, more exciting city.